Detective, our town's under attack by a huge ogre. The sheriff and the mayor can't protect us anymore. Please help us.
The ogre was right behind me. He's going to attack our town again. Run, or he'll get you!
Sheriff, shoot him! What are you waiting for?
I'm sorry. I thought the ogre was coming in.
I don't know what brought you here, Detective, but you're just in time. My ammo's running out, and I'm sure the ogre will attack again soon. There are tranquilizer darts that can stop him in the shop across the way. I need to stay behind to protect the mayor. Take this. You may find it useful. Good luck.
I hope you have some experience dealing with ogres. The one attacking us is especially fierce.
The tranquilizer darts are our only hope. Did you get them?
I managed to drive the ogre away before, but now it's out of control.
captain of the bounty hunters, Constantine, agreed to take us with him for a fee. The next day, we found traces of ogres. That evening, we saw where two ogres were living. Constantine discussed the plan to capture the ogre with the team. The ogres did not interest him.
Thank you.
Excellent. Now we stand a chance against the ogre. How does that sound?
Let him go, you brute! Detective, distract the ogre while I reload the gun.
Someone help!
I don't want to harm anyone, Detective, but these are bad men. Help me fix my amulet, then you'll see I'm telling the truth.
Our town's in your debt, Detective. I'll make sure to mention your bravery and courage in my letter to the League. I apologize, but I have to go now. I have urgent matters to attend to.
Now that you've completed your mission, I'll order our best horse be prepared for you. Accept this modest reward from our town. Now you can go. We don't require your help anymore, Detective. You can leave.
What's going on here? Detective, how did you get here? Your mission is complete. You've got all your possessions, so there's nothing left here for you. Leave this place immediately.
Bounty hunters prepared a trap for the ogre. Soon, the ogre found himself trapped in a cage of massive logs that he couldn't escape from. The bounty hunters dragged the cage to their ship while the ogress slept in her den. Works. I can use it to control the ogress. Imagine how much power I'll have by being able to control her. Now I just need to figure out how I can use this to my advantage.
and the mayor are keeping me here against my will. Be careful.
I'm sorry things had to end this way, Detective. Money rules this world. Controlling this ogre will earn us a fortune. We got worried when the second ogre showed up, but with your help, he was subdued. Soon, he'll obey us, just like his girlfriend. Oh, don't worry. I'm sure they'll write about how you died a hero in the newspapers. Goodbye, Detective.
That to me, or I'll shoot.
Oh, no.
The mayor and the sheriff have been arrested and are awaiting trial. The ogres were freed and are now friendly with the local townspeople. The detective and his small colleague have solved another case for the League of Light.